So hi everyone, so how are you today? Hope you're all doing well. That's my prayer every day. So it's on 10 o'clock in the morning, so I wake up late today. I was so tired yesterday, so we went to the hospital, so we're home now. So listening pastor's sermon here. One of our friends doing live on Facebook. So this time I prepare the ingredients for our breakfast for Shannon. So right here at ground pork, this is 1 kilo of potatoes, and onion and garlic, and right here vegetables, carrot, and I will put eggplant and squash. And right here I have the dried moringa leaves, so I will mix it. It's important. So thank you so much for always watching my video. Really appreciate it. And I will ask you a favor, if you have extra time, can you say a prayer for Ben? He's not feeling well. We went to the hospital yesterday, and then we're still waiting for the result. It takes 3 days because we went yesterday. It's Friday weekend, so we wait until Friday, Saturday, Monday. So, yeah, Monday or Tuesday. And thank you, Kuya Bear, for praying for the prayer, and to Beth, Mitzler, and Philip, and my brother, the dog, Dan's mother, and to all the pastors. Thank you so much, Pastor Marines and family. And hold me as my father, and hold me as... And also Emma, thanks for the prayer. Emma and Brian, hi there. And lovely me, Dwayne, thanks for the prayer. So right here, so I will slice it in small pieces. So moringa leaves or kamunga is very full of vitamins and nutrients. So start doing this one, and I will do it now. Very hot today, that's good. I will wash blankets and bed sheets. Perfect after cooking breakfast. My life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so good. and every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. Pagod mo, ang kaloob mo ay kinutuban. Ikot pa mo. Buot. So, that's why I do this, the kamungay leaves, so that Shannon can tell that I cooked malunggay. Ah, ha, ha, ay, Diyos ko. I will see all the goodness of God. So I'll start cooking right now. I need oil. From last video, I'm only cooking ground pork. So I'm not sure everything. That because the tree is so it's high, so that's our calamansi tree. Wala na mga bunga. And I have here the bench, I don't share, so I will. Oh my goodness, it's good enough. So this is my own style. I put lemons, calamansi juice. Dili matukid ang imong kaayo. Amen. So I was listening to the pastor's testimony about his life God gave. him another chance, save them life. So we'll add a little bit of water. Next, the last is the moringa. Already put the moringa leaves here, so that one. This is a lot. Oh, you just got that is good. So it's lunch time or 12 o'clock, I think. I know it's not yet. So right here, this is my lunch and breakfast. So let's eat, guys. Thank you for all the blessings, Father God. And I'm gonna enjoy every day. This papaya here for dessert. I think that's it for now, guys, because my video is too long. And thank you so much for always watching our videos, and we really appreciate it, and try to stay healthy and enjoy life every day, because it's a blessing. And happy weekend. Tomorrow is Sunday here. Happy day, another happy day. Thank you, Lord, and God bless, and have a great day. Take care, guys.